When you visit St. Louis, you'll probably want to watch the Cardinals or the Blues. What about after the game? Heading back to the hotel would be a major error.
Instead, boogie through the city and discover the music that gave the blues their name at the National Blues Museum, Broadway Oyster Bar, or even the legendary Blueberry Hill. So whether you love the Cardinals, the Blues, or the Blues, come play with us. And you guys know I can't play this, right? St. Lou is always exploring.